manual selection of AF points. Here is an option to instantly move to a previously memorized AF point. It's perfect for quickly moving from the center point to an off-center point by just pressing a button. To register or memorize an AF point, hold the camera to your eye and navigate to the point you want to memorize. Press and hold in the rear AF point select button. Press the illuminator button on top of the camera. SELHP will now appear in the finder. Note that HP means home position, indicating that the point has been memorized. Once you tap the shutter button to lock in your choice, the memorized point will blink in the viewfinder to indicate it's been registered. Now, configure any of the following buttons with the Custom Controls menu in the second Custom Functions menu to instantly return you to the memorized AF point. For the AF On button or AE Lock button, select the button you want to use and highlight Metering and AF Start. Press the Info button and select Registered AF Point. Press Set. To use the Depth of Field Preview or AF Stop button, select the button you want to use, highlight Switch to Registered AF Point, and press Set. Note that the lens AF Stop button is only available on select Canon Super Telephoto lenses. To use the multi-controller, select the multi-controller button, highlight AF Point Direct Selection, press Info, highlight Switch to Registered AF Point, and press Set. The button that you have customized will now instantly return you to the memorized AF point. To clear a registered AF point, either memorize a new AF point or press the AF point select button, highlight the registered AF point, press and hold in the direct select button, and simultaneously press the ISO Flash Exposure Compensation button, SELAF, will now appear in the finder. A very cool option, especially if you shoot a lot of vertical pictures, is to have the camera automatically switch AF points as you rotate from horizontal to vertical and vice versa. This is Canon's orientation-linked AF point feature. By default, it's turned off. Activate it in the fourth AF menu. Hold the camera horizontally and select any available AF point as described before. You are free to choose any AF area mode too. Now turn the camera vertically. Select any AF point you want for vertical shots. You can also pick a different AF area mode if you like. The AF point can be set separately for when the grip is held at the top or the bottom. Now the camera will switch AF points or even AF area settings instantly when you change between horizontal and vertical. Manually selecting and memorizing AF points will allow you to quickly and easily change which specific parts of the scene your AF will focus upon.